By 2020, 43 trillion gigabytes of new data will be created, mostly the real-time data gathered from the wide spectrum of assets and devices, which holds more potential value than any other type of data. From the infrastructure of cities, from buildings and agriculture fields, from trains and bridges, and from planes and factories, data will come from everywhere. But exchanging data and this enormous value it can create is still very hard. Data-driven innovation proved superior to conventional methods, and in the future it will become a necessity for investors, researchers, businessmen, and policymakers. For example, if an agency collects weather data, it could lease data to weather institutions, enabling them to create more hyper-local and very accurate forecasts. Smart city initiatives already started to improve projects, planning and traffic on the ground of various data acquired from private companies and other entities. Data from operational processes can be leveraged to create sustainable value by enabling co-creation of collected data with others.
So I had a good fortune to live in all five continents around the world. My professional career ties me to telecommunication technology and its vast possibilities. I started thinking about telecommunication dense network base stations, which collect data for the proper functioning of the system. And I started questioning how data collected thanks to this density have the potential and enormous value for other purposes but are not used today.
When blockchain starts emerging, I was attracted with this cutting-edge technology and its endless possibilities. Data is a central point for both IoT and blockchain technology. When George and I met on a mutual project, our interests converged, and the idea for the platform where the IoT and digital data is accessible for exchange was quickly born, and that's how Datapace, a blockchain-powered data marketplace for IoT sensors and digital assets, came to light.
A decentralized marketplace where anyone can simply and securely monetize data and get paid, or find and buy data to improve businesses, operations, research, or any kind of other endeavors, and also make a new revenue by selling advanced analytical data made from raw data.
In Datapace market, we implemented blockchain technology for superior data security and integrity, as well as smart contract automated transactions with no intermediaries or banking fees. Additionally, blockchain enables micropayments needed for machine-to-machine economy in the new all-connected world. With our unique real-time data access control and consumption mechanism, originator data privacy is protected. In Datapace, there is no need for data storage. And finally, with our partnerships, we provided access to the global network of sensors and hardware certification program for data accuracy and validity.
Private token is used for exchange within the Datapace market. The seller can easily add data streams and the buyer can choose them using intuitive user interface with an interactive geofencing map model. Buyer signs a smart contract and get access to the new proxy link. According to token paid, the seller receives tokens.
We wanted to create a marketplace for fast and secure exchange of data. Potential of this data is still not being fully used. Datapace is the market capable of unlocking enormous value on the global scale.
As the power of data-driven innovation increases, innovators will have to find access to data to continue to innovate. By creating the environment for sharing and exchange the most diverse kinds of data, we can help innovations, discoveries, and creations. That's why we are building Datapace, technology allowing us to reimagine our future.